Well, hi there. My name is Kerry Decker, and welcome to another edition of the NightLife Show, Cablevision's only television program about television. And it's good to see you here once again. And we're going to be here for the next 30 minutes, and we have got a wild and woolly show for you tonight, so I think that you're really going to enjoy it. But for all of you new viewers of the NightLife Show, I'd like to say that NightLife is Cablevision's only television show about television. We are the area video get-together place, all of those who are interested in home video, home movies. I hope that you'll be sticking around us because we like to check in on what's the latest and greatest in the latest of equipment. Alrighty? And occasionally we go out on the road, kind of like what we're doing tonight, to give a little extra dimension to the show. Now, tonight's program, a little bit different, a little out of the ordinary, but it's going to be lots of fun. There was some people that said, hey, you know, your show needs some excitement, some thrills. So immediately I said, here's the way to do it. So let's really show up those Dukes of Hazzard, and let's have a program where we can get some thrill shows on. And so I thought we would travel south of Orlando, about an hour south of Orlando, to the thrill show that's going to be held by this group of Frenchmen, and see how spectacular this show really is. So let's get going, and let's check out this fantastic crashing and smashing auto thrill show in Winter Haven, Florida. Okay? Let's go.
Ladies and gentlemen, on our track right now, Chelsea Kega and George Hellbank are going to do some two-wheel or two-car precision driving for you. They'll put these Chevettes through their paces. Chelsea Kega and Bernard Bailey, both on these automobiles, these gentlemen have been all over the world. The fantastic French Hell drivers, of course, have been starring in Europe. Then we'll get up on the two wheels and stay. All right, there he comes as he goes down the front straightaway. How would you like to go for a ride like that? Would that be fun? Huh? Yesterday, one of the drivers took me around the track. We got up to about 40 miles an hour. All right, he goes down that back straightaway once again. All right, once again, the two-wheel exhibition. As he gets up, once again, on those two wheels, look how he balances that automobile up there and slows it down. Can you imagine the pressure that's on those automobile tires? It's from Spyker's All-American 4x4. Almost coming to a dead stop. How about a nice hand? Let's have some riding for that. Do a single roll as he comes out of front straightaway. Watch, ladies and gentlemen, here we go. Up all the way. On the top. Now, is that driver okay? Let's see if he's all right. The first thing we're interested in is to make sure that our driver is okay. Bernard Bailey has been doing this for a long time. Let's see if he's all right or not. They pick up drop his daughter to make sure that the driver is all right. He still has not gotten out of the car yet. There he is. How about a nice hand as our driver gets out and indicates he's okay. He'll come back and we'll be able to see him in person right in front of the grandstand as we pick that automobile up. Basically, Bernard Bailey. Come down the front straightaway the first time. They go into a twist out at the end, and we'll wind them up and get them going. And you'll see some precision driving at its very best. Once again, here they come, all four automobiles, pumping them up and down the front straightaway. As they get down to turn four, one, two, three, four, and they come into a perfect stop and a perfect spin. Precision driving, ladies and gentlemen, the fantastic French Hell drivers.
Gear suspenders.
Yeah, that's it.
Woo! That's high.
Yeah.
What do you see? What do you see, pretty girl? You like those pretty girls, huh? Huh? Yeah. He's you're a peeping Tom. We got words for people like you over here in this country. You know that? He's looking for a girlfriend. I don't know if any of you ladies here. Hey, no. Over there? I'll go and see. His wheel comes around. Take a look. Down the front straightaway. Watch. Oh, one, two, three. How about it, friends? The French car drivers. All right, here he comes. Dominic Fichot, as he comes down the figure eight portion of our track, ladies and gentlemen. Here he comes. He's going to smash into that car and set it on fire. Well, check that driver. See if he's all right. Hurriedly, our firefighters get in to make sure that the fire does not spread. The driver is getting out. Dominic Fichot in the side of the automobile. He's out and he's okay. Ladies and gentlemen, Dominic Fichot. Our spectacular T-bone crash. Dominic Fichot, ladies and gentlemen.
As our driver now gets the proper speed with that automobile that he's never been in before, he'll go up that ramp and hit that car on top of the stack. If all is well, he'll do it this time around. All right, here he comes. He's got the speed. He's up the ramp. And he's over! Oh, what a crash! Spectacular crash!
And it looks like he's all right. Ladies and gentlemen, how about a nice hand for Francis Presley? Take a tour down the front straightaway. We want to make sure that you give him all the applause he deserves, because that indeed was quite a performance. One of our fantastic French L drivers, France especially.
That was the famous Auto Thrill Show, which was recently held down in Winter Haven, Florida, and I hope that you liked it. So for all of you critics out there who said, hey, there has not been enough crashes on the NightLife Show or enough excitement, I hope that you've had you're full of it this evening, okay? But it was fun. You know, it was something a little bit different I thought we'd do on the NightLife Show, and I hope that you enjoyed it. Anyway, that's about it for tonight. We have rapidly run out of time here, and I hope that you've had a good time. I know I have. And we'll, of course, be back next week at this very same time here on NightLife, and I hope that you'll join us then. So, this is Kerry Decker thanking you for your time this time. Until next time, we'll see you again next week. Good night now.